New at 11, Myrtle Beach police have arrested two people in connection with the Thursday morning shooting. Roderick Lamar Williams faces three charges related to the shooting, among them discharging a firearm into a motor vehicle, while the other person arrested is a juvenile. The shooting happened just after 4 o'clock Thursday morning at a bar along South Kings Highway. You can read more about the shooting on WBTW.com.